this fundraiser for Rachel's Raiders. That's my hockey team. But my hockey team,
this deserves a bigger round of applause, is
in support of Easter Seals, Ontario.
Woo! We got a couple representatives here from Easter Seals. Basically, the point of this event, because I know I never mention it on the podcast or a video or on Twitter or anything. I didn't harass you for God knows how long. The whole point of this event is to raise money for Easter Seals Ontario through the Eric Lindros Celebrity Hockey Classic. Easter Seals is a charity near and dear to my heart. Helps raise money for kids with physical disabilities. My sister being one of them, and my family benefited from it. They helped us out with a walker to help her learn how to walk a little bit. Wheelchair. We went to two different summer camps that were like fully accessible. And you got to understand, it was difficult for us to get out of the house like as a family of four. Because, I don't know, Rachel was really finicky and she really only wanted to go to McDonald's. Back when McDonald's had McDonald's pizza, we would crush McDonald's pizza together. The holographic Felix Potvin cards and all that. But that got a little boring after a while, so the summer camp was really welcomed and awesome. What we're going to be doing today, we got a few ways we're going to raise money. We got the Super Chat enabled, I think, on YouTube, if you're watching the stream. Hello. Hi,
everybody watching the stream from around the world. There's a camera down there. It's just a phone.
There's also a camera. And there's a camera up here. Hi. What else? Oh, yeah. Super Chat, we got the silent auction up there. We got three eBay items. One of them is my personal Leafs jersey from, like, the Matthews, Marner, Nylander, all their rookie years. Zaitsev, he was a rookie, too. Hey, there's no booing today. I haven't even started playing yet. So we got those eBay items. The rest are silent auction for here. So I got three toasters. They do Connor McDavid, Jonathan Taves, and Wayne Gretzky's face. My wife didn't want them in the house anymore. We got my Leafs jersey. It's the old alternate logo, and it's the jersey that I wore to Maple Leaf Square when the Leafs lost to the Bruins in 2013. So that's exclusive to this event. We also got a white Marlies jersey. We got a few captain's jackets for the Eric Lindros Celebrity Hockey Classic for sale. We got
one medium, two larges,
and two XLs. And we have Ned over there. You bid on Ned? You bid on Ned. He bid on Ned. Ned is my cardboard cutout with, it's nearly life size, except for the head might not be big enough. Other than that, we're going to be auctioning off games against me. We can do what? We auctioning off games either against me or with me. It's up to you. We can do threes. We can do ones. Those seem to be the easiest. $50. There you go. Thank you very much. Holy smokes. And all that goes to Easter Seals, by the way. Yeah, come on down. You're the next contestant, and the price is right. Don't forget to have your pet spayed or neutered.
Martin Marincin is on the second pair. That is wonderful.
Well done. Here, we'll work on the payment
later. Okay.
Just hand you $50. So can I
do it?
Now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Let's work on. Let's get some. Sounds back.
Sounds back. Yeah. Great. Good. So, which controller should I use?
Which one should I use? Yeah.
Yeah.
Which controller should I use?
Whatever type of blue color.
This?
Sorry, the blue light that's going on. Because they'll match on the screen.
This guy.
Alright, thanks.
Okay.
So, what's your name?
I'm Alex.
Alex. I know, we've met before.
We've met like
so, you want to be, you can be home since you're the,
we're good.
I don't know.
Okay, sure.
$50. Who do you want to be?
I'm going to be the Italian national team.
You're going to be the Italian national.
Going to be the Italian. How do I?
You're going to spank me, aren't you?
I'm really bad.
So there you go.
That's a nice confidence
boost. Okay, so well, I'm going to not do that. I'm going to be the Leafs.
How do I? It's not working. It's not letting me change leagues.
Let me see.
Oh,
I think you got to go back. Up. It's all good.
No.
How do you change leagues?
L2.
I know.
I try that.
It's not working. I think you can maybe only do NHL.
Okay, good. And can I only? I can't change. Can only be the Leafs as well.
What the hell?
Are we already logged into the Leafs? Our fingers are already logged in.
Here, let's
see. Before you start, can you tweet out the link?
Oh, you tweeted out the link?
Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
So that should be it.
Okay.
There you go.
You tag me? What a guy.
No, they can't.
You figured it out?
International.
Yes.
Oh, whatever. I want to be the Leafs.
Yeah.
It's weird. I can't log in.
All right, let's do it.
Why can't I? Look at my stats.
Oh, wait. Because one of them is on. Sorry, you don't want this one. There's another.
Oh, okay. I thought. Yeah, so it wasn't you.
Game changer.
Ah. Oh, did I pick up the wrong?
Yeah.
Ah. There we go. All right.
I don't see how I lose.
Game set. We got that guy's on, and we got this on.
Oh. Well,
quick settings.
Thank you.
Yeah. Here, well, here, cheer for the arena.
Woo!
Yeah! That one. Doesn't freaking matter! Okay. I'm going to try to tweet before the stream starts.
All right.
Or before the game starts.
I'll put this here so people can hear you.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh. It doesn't fit.
Oh.
Hey.
Yeah! All left-handers, I'm screwed.
You need that right-handed shot.
On the home team.
Where? Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Wait, who's Italy?
I'm Italy. Uh-oh. Glasses are coming off. Oh. Oh, come on! There you go. In video games, the Leafs hit.
Oh, no.
He's okay. Money puck though. Oh, first to five?
Oh, man.
We can do more than one game.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I got a penalty shot. Okay, I don't know how to do anything cool. Yeah. Spank me today.
Steve, where's the top?
I'm genuinely bad.
Oh, you want me to just clap bombs?
Clap
poo bombs? Because there's kids here?
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, Matthews!
Oh! Okay, just clap bombs?
Alright. Oh, no.
No, that was the gravel move! This game is rigged! This ref's from Boston!
Oh my god, he's shooting on
it! You gotta pass first!
Oh!
$5 for this?
That's all good. No, you get home next game. Because I told you you could get home. Do the... Okay, there's a kid yelling at me to do the Forsberg. And that's because you're a kid. Adults don't know how to do that. It's Nasher and that's it. Oh! Good stop.
You do it with crown like that.
Let's go backwards the whole way. Oh, God!
Oh, my God.
Oh! No! Tavares, right? It's the only way you're going to see him today, unfortunately. Yeah. All right. We're going to give Alex one more because I told him he could be the home team, and I think I had an unfair advantage. So, here. Let's change controllers.
You want to be the Italian national
team? I'll be the Italian national team. You be the lead.
All right.
Let's do this. Did I really? Oh.
Wow.
He was really let down by his goalie, Bottle Bucci. Oh, we got a $10 donation in the chat?
Yeah, from Brown.
From Keith Brown.
Let's go Red Wings.
And he says, let's go Red Wings. He's wrong. You know what? Keith is having a tough year, though.
Okay, we're only clapping bombs.
Oh, wait, I'm not the Leafs. The Italian Stallion. Oh! Next breakaway I'm doing with my eyes closed. He's on the board. Just bombs. I should have just done bombs.
Only bombs.
Right, just bombs.
Only bombs.
Oh! Oh! November Frey. Oh, no. Oh, God.
Oh,
is the camera in the...
I forgot Riley can't shoot.
Oh, wait.
Oh! That looked like a bomb. On Goy.
Was that not a bomb?
It's Goy.
Is that his name? Oh, we got a three, though. We got a three bomb. Oh! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh! Oh boy.
Oh. Matt, he's playing defense for once.
My eyes are closed. Oh wait. Do I have the puck? I couldn't even see. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. No! Man, being the road team is so much harder.
It's so hard.
November Freddy coming through. Here we go.
Where am I?
Jesse, you're right.
Yeah, use the monitor.
Use the monitor.
Oh.
You didn't know it was there?
I knew it was there, but I like the big screen, you know?
Look at this guy.
That's fair.
Oh.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh, dear.
Oh, come on, John.
Oh!
Is that a three? Oh, damn.
Yeah, walk is the money punt.
All right, dude. Well, hey, I'll get you $50.
Really appreciate it. Yeah, just talk to them over there,
okay.
And they'll get you.
All right.
Dude,
thank you.
Let's hear it for Alex, everybody. Alex, thank you so much. Cup in Newmarket, not a thing I would openly admit, unless it was Connor McDavid.
Use the mic.
Oh. Jesse said use the mic. Like an annoying parent. Hey, you stupid. Use the mic. Alright, who had faith that I was going to win that one? Yeah? That's not fair.
That is...
I didn't put my glasses on. That was like three hands.
$50
Alright, who's next? Who wants, let's start putting it at 10?
20.
20. 25. 30.
65. 67.
Oh,
67. 69.
You're 69 in the 69 for a game, for each skill. 69. Nice. Go on once. Go on twice. Nice. $69 for each skill. I have a feeling that's going to be a theme today. What's your name?
I'm Gio. Giovanni.
Gio Giovanni. Also, you signed my team, man.
Yeah. Okay. You signed my Panago box at Chapman's.
I've signed a few Panago boxes, actually.
Panago pizza, suck your face, delicious.
What do you want to play?
Threes against.
You want to play threes against?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it. Which team are you going to make?
I don't know yet.
He doesn't know yet. I don't know
yet. Oh, this is not.
Oh. Let's do a quick donations update. This is supposed to be Adam's job, but he's not here yet.
Adam.
Damn it, Adam. What do we have here? You want this?
Sure. So we've got $20 from Commander Mayo. If only I lived in Canada, sending love from Wisconsin.
Wisconsin!
$20 from Timo Luomo from Hello from Finland.
Hey!
Russell Park, $10.69. Nick Robertson is a defenseman.
Yeah, never forget it!
Cody Shredden donated $20.69.
Okay.
Jimin Marvin Luder, $10. Greetings from Parts Unknown.
Whoa.
Brian Smith, $6.99. Nice. We got Gorilla Face, $10, 10 pounds.
Wow!
Cheers from Finland and sorry, not pounds.
I never know the symbol. No, I never know. So that's from the super chat. Thank you, everybody. All right, you guys, some time to think. Who do you want to be?
Washington Capitals, because I was at the game and they lost.
They did the thing.
Yeah.
All right, you be the Caps. Who do I want to be? I'll be the Oilers, because the Oilers beat them the other day. And I'm also like to be David. This is fair.
And Dreisaitl.
Yeah.
And Dreisaitl.
You know what? I'm going to be the Devils because they suck.
Yes!
David C.
Hi, Rachel.
Oh, yeah. How do you want it? Do you want it?
So do you want all dirty jerseys? Oh, you know what? Okay. If we're doing that, I gotta go Christmas, right? What is that? Alright, I'm gonna send you. Do we want Kansas? Or do we want
Colorado?
Or do we want. Where's Christmas? Christmas! Christmas! The season of giving. That is the theme of the event, after all. I think, I
better be able to play with the Yoga shirt.
That or I'm screwed. Okay, so last time. Oops. Let's do. Last time it was only up to 5. We probably want to do more than that, right?
We need game settings.
Oh my god. Sorry, I keep pressing buttons. It's alright, everyone. Just watch Grandpa struggle with his PlayStation. He doesn't know how to do it. Oh, it'll say flip a coin? Alright, cool. Great. So I'm gonna stop fiddling with this then.
Oh, wait, no, it's stipulations?
Yeah.
There we go. No! There we go.
There we go. There we go.
Okay. So you want. Oh, yeah, it's my choice.
Yeah.
Let's do up to 7, and we'll do money puck.
Money puck.
All right. And win by 2?
Yeah. Let's go in by two.
Might as well. It's going to be a rival either way.
Where's Adam? Is this Best Buy in Whitby, or?
Oh, I didn't even change my team. But on skill set?
Yeah. I think. Oh, you can change it.
No, I need it on skill set.
Oh, okay, okay. Sure.
Oh. Refresh isn't always up.
There we go. Okay, that's good enough for me.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I saw what they
called. I was definitely staring at the screen waiting for the game to start.
Shout out for Jesse Blake over here. In the orange jersey, in front of the screen, looking cool, ignoring me with his AirPods. It's just the best. The guy who does the voice for the in-arena commentary for Greece is both annoying and I'm extremely jealous of him. Hey, fans! Glasses off.
Glasses
off. Oh. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Past where the guy's going to be. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Taylor Hall. Okay, what? Which one is the curse at your own fans button? He doesn't have to come off. This is threes. Murder's legal. It's like playing the Bruins. Oh! Yeah. Usually how it goes. Two for Ovi. Imagine if all Ovechkin goals cost two.
What?
Go. Ah! Taylor Hall back checking. This game's broken.
Oh, that's a hard winner. Put some respect.
Oh,
beast.
Come on, Heischer. Rachel said you're good. This is her fault.
That's Selke candidate, but Ovechkin, two-way game.
Oh, my God. No. I have Corey Schneider in net. It's an automatic loss. Oh.
You got some big
no.
You're late for you to score on yourself.
It's not going to happen. Shut up. I'm not going to score myself.
Oh. No.
What?
Oh.
No.
Facts are...
That's why you should never pass, Steve.
Oh, and what? And what? Well, you should never pass, Steve. And what? Mom. I'm hungry. I'm hungry for a win. Thank you for donating $69, my friend.
No problem.
Oh!
Save
was there a penalty there?
I don't think so.
There should have been.
No.
Jump the
line. Playoff hockey.
Where's PK?
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Where is PK?
Sorry, we gotta make a very important change. How do I get Damon Severson? I guess I can't.
Mike!
Oh. Sorry.
I just assumed I'm loud enough. So have you made any changes to your lineup?
I'm going all offense. OB clap from the point. So...
Cool. My spare is Miles Wood.
He's
I think
fast.
Gonna,
he's fast.
I don't know. Corey? I don't know. Oh, dear. Okay. Well.
Fiverr still got 69 overall.
The whole event to raise money for charity for children. The whole theme is 69.
Ah!
The Zamboni crew did a bad job in the ice. It's not slick enough.
Oh! 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 That went in! If that went in.
Review it.
No.
Sammy Vatanen, former future Leaf.
Wheels are falling off.
It's crumbling.
Yeah.
Looking like Leafs out there.
I'm trying to play with the microphone in my hand.
I mean, soon.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't be going at Ovechkin with Vatanen, who's like 4 foot two. Or... Okay. No! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! It's not always up!
Oh, because you're going down.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I hit up instead of down, so I went for a slap shot. Some rebound control.
Oh my god. I can't get out of my own zone. Oh my god. Taylor Hall always gets drilled in real life. There we go. Oh.
Oh. Oh god. Oh my
god. Boom. Boom.
Alright,
huh?
No, I suck
at this. How you doing? Shuck.
Shuck.
It's a short one.
Shuck.
Steve, can I grab the mic and do some more shout outs?
Everyone, I just wanted to let you know we got some more donations.
Hey!
Shivan Raghu, $20.69.
Yes.
Hey.
Chocolate89, $60. $6 on Steve's Twitter bar. I'm 6 years old.
Excellent.
Mike Lazar, $20.69.
Okay.
Nice. I'm a Sens fan in the Ottawa Falling Channel since 2015. I got my degree since then and write for an esports website now.
Cool.
Got my shit about for you, and this is already working. Hopefully, I can play you later. Hi, bro. Ken Gould, $6.90. Different Gould.
Okay. Oh.
Ash.
I'm getting cocky.
Johnny.
I'm going to my worst lineup.
Alright.
Mr. Dangle.
That donation you should have. The one we were talking about.
When you were going to do that.
You're not going to win it.
Do it on your time. What do you feel?
Okay. Towards you.
Yeah.
Okay.
You ready to, like, make a comeback or something?
I'm a little insulted right now, honestly, yeah. So.
It's alright.
Just hope you win.
There's no shame losing to Jesper Bratt and Miles Wood and Mackenzie Blackwood.
It was my sleeper last year. I had a hot start. Didn't carry it. In my
who
pocket.
Bratt?
Bratt. I took him as a sleeper last year.
I got to beat you with a blanket. No, we've already tried it.
Yeah? Right, huh?
Oh! Come on, Nico.
Mackenzie Blackwood even won a big smash.
Oh!
Whoa!
Don't pass, guys.
Play this game since the same way since NHL 4 prospects.
Oh! Don't freeze the puck. Play like a champion. Ah! Oh, that didn't work. Pucks in deep. Pucks in deep doesn't work in threes. Oh! Stop screaming into the mic. But that's just how I play at home. I wonder why my wife's so tired all the time. I'm just in the basement going, ah!
Ow.
Miles won! Ow! Ah! That's about right. Ah!
game, man. Good game. Hey,
shook.
Let's do it for Giovanni, guys.
Yeah. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Hey, who's selling my next video?
$5.
We should do anything more?
Do we have any more?
Oh, yeah, guys. So, still on the Rachel Grader's actual team page on CelebrityHockeyPlastics.com. Go to Eric Lindros, Celebrity Hockey Plastic. You can donate there. We'll shout it out. This is normal. Right now, I think I'm looking for
Steve.
Whoever's next.
Can you
$5, Steve.
Here, I need a band.
Okay. Here, I just need to do one thing real quick.
Oh my god.
Johnny, get that. Oh gosh. Hold that. Johnny, get the next player? Do this.
Yeah, yeah, sure. All
right, we're going to get the next player up. Where do we start with $5? $5 right here, front of porch. 10 here. 20. 25. Who's 30? 30? 40 at the end.
60
up top. 69. Is that the winning bid?
70.
80 up top. 80 going what? 80 going 80 69. Going what? 81.
Phil Kessel.
Anybody gonna?
88 William
Nylander. Will again. Nobody better bid over Willie. Willie is perfect. Anybody 88? Going what?
69.
88-69. Bring them on down. Round of applause.
What's your name?
Andrew, everyone.
Whoa.
Hi, Andrew.
Oh, we got some more donations.
Sweet.
Now, this sucks. Because Andrew looks young.
I am very young.
How old are you?
17.
He's going to kick my ass. We got some more donations.
More donations, yes.
Dominic Guster, 1967, says, I had to.
No, you didn't.
Jay Balmont, 97, 5 pounds. I think we need to get cash in deep and get Jesse to play Steve.
Yeah!
Ooh. S. John, 699. Shout out for Port Union, also Moab, Colorado.
It's my high school.
Woo! Shannon Quinn, $35. Can't be there in person since I'm late to Canada, but I can still send donations. Have fun and raise those funds. Oh my goodness. Okay, Sam Ely, $309.88. This is for Steve to play as the Minnesota Wild. sending love from Minnesota. 9 for me before you. A big 88 for you. Pretty cool. Awesome, guys.
Amazing.
Minnesota!
All right, I guess I'm Minnesota. Minnesota.
This guy right here.
And let me just throw something out here. That mysterious man who I keep throwing on the Mighty Games as well is Mike Schmidt. He is excellent. He's been crucial to putting this event on. And last year, on the day of the Eric Lindros Celebrity Hockey Classic, he blew up my phone and almost made me cry because he donated $10,000. Here's Mike Schmidt.
Let's go, dude.
Did I hear former Bruin?
Yeah.
Mike Schmidt used to be a Bruin? It's not that Mike Schmidt.
It's not that. It's not what my Twitter handle would say.
Oh.
The
Wild.
Gotta go with the Leafs.
Gotta go with the Leafs. I mean, you could have gone with a worse team, for sure, but no, let's go with the Leafs instead.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Arendas! Alright. Hey. Oh, wait. Oh, there you go. So you set the criteria.
Is that good?
That's good. All All right, she said her favorite's Miko Koivu. So you know what? I'm going to put Koivu in.
Switch up Nylander.
All right.
Oh! I'm going to put Koivu in and noted Leaf killer Eric Staal. You know what? I don't want Ryan Suter on my stupid team.
Matt Dumba.
Let's go with Matt Dumba.
Doesn't need to.
Here, you guys want to see what $196 million looks like? There's one. And there's two.
Is that more or less what you guys spent on the franchise?
Oh, over there.
Yeah.
But really, though, I don't want to be those players.
Yeah.
Should I go with Marley's great Alex Stalock?
Yes.
Okay, you say yes. Okay, we're going to see how good you are first.
See, former Leaf Alex Stalock.
Wait, who was your starting, who are your four?
Nylander, Matthews, and Tavares.
Who's in net?
Freddie.
I could have sworn Sarkowski, Spo, and net.
Oh, boy.
Former Leaf Garrett Sparks in net.
No.
He's
not the Chicago Bulls. Yo, where the hell's that?
He said he's on his way back.
Did you find him?
No.
15 minutes.
Went to the source and messed up.
Miko's jacked. Let's go.
There's no awesome happens.
No.
Why is his mustache gray?
Go, Andrew.
Thank
you. It was a tough October.
Yeah.
Maybe if you just keep making it.
Yep. I'm just standing up at the line. Oh, God. Oh! Oh! Oh, no.
Oh, go, JT!
Oh, I can look at that screen.
Rush! Right
away! Oh! Oh!
I don't know what screen to look at. I was looking at that.
I think this one's Don't look at the screen with the cameras in the way. Look at that.
Cool. Hi, Dad.
Right? I'm so used to being the Leafs, I keep moving at the face-off. Oh, no! So you can erase my goal here. On behalf of boomers everywhere, I hated that goal. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Not quite. It's close. Get in there.
Okay.
Got it right here.
Yeah, I don't think Stalock's making an appearance today, folks.
I don't know.
Hey, Adam, where's your player?
Oh!
Alex.
Can't believe I pulled that off.
That's filthy. It's 1-1 again.
I don't know how to do any stick handle moves, though. So. Whenever I see a guy in ones do the Forsberg goal, I'm like, okay, I have to destroy you now. Because I don't know how to do that. And I'm mad. Pucks in deep, Ken Reed.
Pucks in deep, Ken Reed. Oh, nice job.
Oh, pucks in deep.
Come on, Doobie, stay in your net. He plays the puck too much in real life. Oh! Oh! That split second of having to correct the going down. Oh, man. I'm making excuses. No!
That's the only time to score.
That's an okay time to score. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Adam, what time's the 2 o'clock show?
Someone just donated $5,000 to your page. You saw it?
Okay. Yeah.
So that's Pepper, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's the Pepper, right?
Oh, Pepper time.
Oh, yeah. Where's the mic?
Hey, everybody, what's going on?
sorry, I was out shopping and I didn't find anything what we were looking for, but that's okay. I heard somebody paid $309, so Steve, who played the Minnesota Wild, and it's going about as well as you'd expect. I'm assuming you guys all know, if you guys all have a look at the jerseys and stuff down here, yeah? Put in your bid. What's that?
Should have auctioned the kayak, yeah, but I don't know.
I should have done a lot of things with the kayak, like using
the kayak would be good. I mean, he hasn't asked me to bring my truck up to actually haul itself, but maybe next year we'll actually auction that thing off.
Are you offering?
I could.
What a god.
Make fun of you for having a truck and then, you know.
You busy tonight?
No, I can't do it tonight.
Why not?
Well, you know, I've got like a baby and stuff, so.
All right.
So, how are the games going so far? Steve won anything?
I haven't lost! Here's the thing, he's 17. So, like, I'm in a real disadvantage here.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, it's true. When you have time, it's amazing what happens. Don't have children. I'm just throwing that out there to you guys. Okay, so Steve, what are we waiting on here? Are you jumping in or what?
Yeah, start playing.
Why are you waiting on me?
He's in there.
I don't want to interrupt the festivities. He's shooting. It's amazing. I'm going to get this jacket up. What's up?
After the game, can we give out the crowns? After this game?
Can we give out the crowns? Sure, we can give out the crowns for the game if you want. Hey, by the way, have you scored on the power play yet? Because they can't do it in real life.
Oh! Thank you.
Money
touchdowns
and power play.
Sorry, I gotta get out of the way. I'm standing in people's way here.
Is Bergeron on the Wild?
Not yet.
Oh no! Oh god! He knows the Forsberg!
You have to win.
5-1. Also a lead that they've blown.
When was the last time the Leafs blew a 5-1 lead?
Their home opener 2 years ago. I'm not sure.
Here we go.
Yeah! No penalty shot at the end.
Who believes that Steve is going to lose this game, his first of the day? Cheers. Who believes that he's coming back? Cheers, baby, he's coming back. Nobody. Nobody.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Exactly.
Oh, no. I tried to get it over.
Oh, he's lost every game.
No.
He's won every game. Which is it?
I've won every game.
Okay.
Why is that so hard to believe? You're a bully.
Steve, you're playing as slow as the actual Minnesota Wild.
I know!
No, that's amazing.
Oh, no!
What?
Willie with the defense!
No! I had it. No!
Every single time I mention him today, please applaud loudly, maybe point as well. Whatever we point at TJ, it's going to be it.
Oh, no.
Concussion. Oh, here we go. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Wow.
Oh, jeez, it's all money pucks.
It's all money pucks.
Two.
This is the end. Even the game wants this game to end. All right.
Do I want to buy beer? Do I want to buy you beer?
All right.
Oh, can you buy us beer?
Sure.
I guess I go to that. Thank you. That would be very nice of you. I'm just saying, man, it would be really tough.
Adam! You're the only kid! Golden kid!
Who? Reimer?
Michael Hutchinson.
No.
Reimer?
I don't know.
That'd be dope. Well, see, that would be mean because I would, like, I would feel bad about scoring. Oh. Why are you so slow?
Can I put Freddy back in?
You might want to put Freddy back in.
I don't think I can.
So here's the deal. One more goal, Steve ties this up. So all of you who didn't cheer for him.
That's the game.
Sir, it's really great to meet you.
Really great to meet you, too. Look at that goal, though. That was like four, right? The count of this four. It's like basketball. You can review and just be like, no, they have more points.
Just in case you wanted to know, because I'm not sure who explained what to you. If you do want to just donate, you want to, you don't want to bid on anything, it's just in the corner over there. I'm sure you've been told this before, but I was out shopping for some sort of HDMI switcher. I have no idea what you were told when you weren't told. So just making sure I'm doing my job. Hi, Steve.
Hello.
Is this streaming?
Oh, yeah.
Is this streaming on? Is there any way to take questions from...
We get some donations.
We get donations? Yeah. Who shout out?
Yeah.
Show me the donation page.
We don't...
It's so we got shout out to Gorilla Face, $10. Austin Miller, $20. Samuel Griffiths, $5. Hello, Compound. We wish I could be there. Can't wait for the Leafs versus playing Stanley Cup final this year. Yeah.
Listen, we'll take it.
We'll take it anyway. Please. Shannon Quinn. Samueli 309, Mariah 1499. Why Mariah did you go with 1499, I wonder? Was there a deal with them?
Get the breadsticks.
What are we waiting for now?
Is who's ready to bid on the next game? So, Adam, we do an auction for each game.
Okay, so am I actually like standing in the room?
Yeah.
Here, Adam, can I say something?
Okay,
yeah.
We're also getting some, well, this is more for the stream, we're also getting some donations that are going straight to the team page. We will get to you. Trust me.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to start this donation off at 4-1. So $41 because it was 4-1. Always. So the next game starts at $41 for Steve. And yes, you have to make him be the Bruins.
Oh no!
Wait,
I get to
you need to be the Bruins. Thank you for the beer, by the way. Appreciate it. 50, all right.
45. 50. 55. 55. 60. 60 up there. 69. 61.
We got a 69 here. 69. 69. 91. What's that?
91. 91.
Oh, for Tavares. Wow. What do we got? What do we got? Remember, it's one of the really, really good cards here. Easter Seals. Scream it out, stand up if you're bidding so I can hear you and see you. That's, oh, we got one at 91. 91 going once.
98 for
Pugliarvi. 98 for Pugliarvi. May you rest in peace. 98 for Pugliarvi. We'll get another bid.
Gretzky, 99.
Gretzky, 99. What's that?
100.
Going once. Going twice. Come on now. All right, now we need to know your name. He's going to play, you're going to play as the Boston Bruins against Steve Toronto Maple Leafs. I hope you're good with that.
No. You can be whatever you want. Whatever you want. It's all good.
Right. Just because you're the Bruins, play as Marchand DeBrusque.
Sir, what's your name?
Lenny.
All right, welcome. Here comes it to the side. Steve, who's just had his Bud Light. I'm still mine. All of it. I didn't even show you yours.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Wipe some of it off my leg, but it didn't really work. All right, so Lenny versus Steve, guys. Just... Total judgment central here. You look at Lennon, you look at Steve. Who's going to win this game? Is it Lennon?
Yeah!
Yeah, you think Lennon? All right. Who thinks Steve can do this? Wow, this is the last one game. You guys have, like, truly fans.
I haven't decided. Because I'm going to decide based on you. All right, so I am not going to be the Bruins, but since...
You're not
going to
be the Bruins.
Don't know, but since you're here, and Steve's probably not going to use the team, I thought I would use the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Oh!
So, rate how good you are at Chubb.
Maybe a 5 out of 10.
Okay. I think I know who I need to be.
Peterborough Beads.
Well, at least you will be a real team. Sam. What is this?
I'm gonna be Jaden Smallwood.
Oh!
Winnipeg
Ice. Yeah, alright.
Alright, where is their blues? Oh, the powder blue?
Yeah, where's the powders?
There we go.
Yeah.
Hey, go blue!
Dark on dark?
We do
Yeah, you
send me your questions or send me whatever your comments are. I'll make sure to read them on the screen, assuming that they're not completely offensive. And we want to shout out to Chucky Chow for a $13.99 donation. And Mike McDonald.
Oh, yeah.
$60. Hey, Mike,
there's Smallwood.
Shout out Jake and Smallwood.
Do they have...
Folks, this is looking tough.
Teddy Bluger.
Huh.
Is he on the team? I'll pick him.
Yeah, start Teddy Bluger, for sure.
Teddy!
Teddy! Teodor's Bluesers.
Do they still have Gudbranson? Oh, please tell me they still have Gudbranson.
They probably do.
You have to do a Johnson Gudbranson pairing.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. So who needs Malkin? Am I right?
Who is in this
game? No way. Best top three in all. Oh, right!
Yes! He's the backup. Tristan Jari. Here we go.
That's a great starting four right there. Bluger, Gudbranson, Johnson, Jari.
I'm line matching. I'm line matching.
Let's do...
Let's go... You know what? Let's go.
No?
All right. We're going to go as crazy as
hello.
Possible.
Hey, Rachel.
Rachel, everybody.
How are you? Wait.
She already said hi. Okay, well, fine. Listen, I'm just new here, all right? All right. Teddy Bluger's Pittsburgh Penguins versus Jake Smallwood's Winnipeg Ice?
Yeah.
Cool.
Formerly the Kootenay Ice.
Formerly the Kootenay
Ice. Oh, yeah, that's true. This is what everyone came to see.
Yeah. Do you feel the hockey?
Let's go.
Let's get this dub. Okay. Come on, Jakin. Be on the attack.
Oh.
Jakin Selke would.
He's making Gudbranson, Johnson, and Bluger. Look like absolute all-stars.
Oh! You earned a trophy for me. This is my console.
There you go, I gave you a W.
Go on, backers, Rony.
Steve, are you gaining anything personally through playing this game this much today?
No.
Like, he'll be a good one.
Am I? Wait, sorry, what was the question?
Well, are you unlocking anything by having this many people play your game?
He won a trophy for me. I don't know if that does anything.
The Toronto trophies are useless.
No, they're not. Oh!
You got it!
You can't poke check me after a spin move.
Yes, I can. No!
Oh, Barry Johnson!
Okay, Smallwood for Selke. Here we go.
Look at that beautiful Gudbranson skating. Oh, man.
Oh! All alone. All alone.
How is that pass, Johnson?
That Jack Johnson pass looked absolutely stunning.
Macaroni's going to get it.
I don't know why.
Oh, my God.
What's the trade so bad?
Me neither. He's the one who signed him. Oh, no!
Steve.
Oh, it's so slow.
How much of this would you like to play in your zone?
Talk that smack. Talk that smack.
Payne Krebs is going to be a nice pick.
The Krusty Krebs. Oh! Wheel! Wheel! You junior player, wheel! Oh! Oh, no way, no way! Oh!
Jack Johnson!
Oh! Jack Johnson! Oh, my God!
The Paul Rander,
Peter
Forsberg special.
I think the event's over, folks. I think we're done.
Adam, I'm working on that Corsi for you.
Oh, man, please do.
Oh, come on, Jake! Alright, all in all, a forgettable period.
Steve, you've been better, man. been better.
No, I haven't.
Four shots and five
points. I just want to point out Steve spent a total of 13 seconds on the attack.
Really?
So that's what it said.
Alright, you're a bum. Oh dear. Wait, where's the other guy? Oh, I scratched him! I suck. I want to put Cole in here instead.
Did you scratch your good player on that team?
No.
Okay. Who was it?
It was just their other goalie. Dude, I have a 58 goalie and a 59 to choose from.
Sounds like excuses.
Wow!
That's right.
Excuses don't make champions, and champions don't make excuses. Oh! Ah! Come on! Jake and Mike!
How did we get Jake in the chance?
Alright. Jake! Jake and Fallon!
Oh, it's actually
Adam.
We're in it!
We got a $50 donation. $50 donation, shout him out.
Alright, I need this ultra offensive team.
Jean-Luc Lacombe.
We have a $50 name from a guy, $50 donation from a guy with a very fresh name that I'm going to have to see written down before I attempt to pronounce this. Jean-Luc, what is it?
Jean-Luc John.
Jean-Luc Lacombe.
Hey!
Thank you. And Emily, what? Thank you for the $6.99 donation as well.
I wish Jacob was faster.
You're facing Johnson.
Yeah, Michael is not going to the point. This is a half-point of trophies to speed. Michael, you're not wrong.
Oh, no. With,
those trophies do. By the way, can I hear you in this last game?
Oh, okay. Oh,
yes. You're in there.
Come on, Krabs. Oh, my God. Jason! No! Oh. Oh, yeah. Shout out to Tic Tac Tomar, who's in the corner over here. He's gifting all the best moments. I assume he's doing the Forsberg goal because he's a jerk.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now, actually.
Everyone can do that. It's not special. Give her chicken!
Okay, then do it.
No, I don't know how. Grit!
Corsi, good save. Low danger areas.
Marner Jari. Oh.
All right, now, question.
Come back.
Is there a third period on this?
One more period, Steve?
Third period? Yes.
Yeah.
It's up to seven.
33 seconds on that.
Woo! Oh, it's just close to seven.
It's up to seven.
Okay.
Was it win by two?
Yeah.
And win by two.
Up to and seven, you win by two.
Buddy, we don't mess around.
This is ultra serious.
Alright. Someone said, don't worry, Adam, you're very loud.
Sorry. Someone said, don't worry, Adam, you're very loud. And I apologize.
I got $50.
$50 donation coming in, by the way, from Scrouching. I hope that doesn't mean anything bad at internet to you.
No,
sounds like it does.
Get back! No!
What do you think the chances are they can follow back and see this tomorrow night?
He bought the book.
He bought the book. Did he read the book? Does he know what your chapter about?
He took a picture of him reading the book, which I think means he did. I don't know. Because people never stage photos. Ah, get up!
I said he could raise his grip like that.
Oh my God!
Oh, Teddy Kluger!
Oh! Oh!
What a save by unnamed goalie who's a 58.
Oh! Come on, Jake, and you're slippery. Get in there. Grit. Oh. I'm no good guy. Hey! You can tell this guy's played with Marc-Andre Fleury. Oh, no.
Where did Teddy Blue get his hands?
Latvia. No! Oh.
Yeah, how about communicate that?
All right.
Have you played yet? No.
Are you going to?
I don't think so.
You should.
You destroy people.
I know. I was saying if somebody makes a 420,
no. Oh, a 420. Okay.
Grit.
Listen, okay, so Destiny's telling you guys that he will play if someone makes a 420 donation. Now, that means that you pull your donation together or whatever. But I'm just wondering if anybody would pay 420 to lose to Destiny. Because Destiny is absolutely, yeah, it could be 420 out there. Just make that one work. Because I would like to see.
No, it has to be $400.
It has to be $420 worth of Destiny. So. What's that? It could be over 7 years.
That's a good line.
What's that?
I'll do it.
You'll do it?
I'll do it.
Alright. Now you're paying a lot of money to lose to Jesse. He's very, very good. Alright, Julie. Alright, alright.
Look at my ass kicked.
I'm here.
Oh, we got a couple more really interesting amounts here. I'm coming through on the page. Cameron McLean, 420. Says, I said, play as the Lightning and put Curtis in net.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, shout out to you. More scenes of your interesting. So, Rakesh has a $10.69 donation. Sorry I couldn't be there for this. I want to hear Steve freak out and Jesse be happy to really score. That's awesome.
Come on, Jagan. Oh. Jagan, make! Oh. My team is not very good.
It actually really doesn't make a difference, eh?
What?
Because in a previous NHL game, you were like, there's a lot of 50s, there's a lot of 90s, and there's not even
there. Yeah.
There's one.
Slowly but surely.
Who's who?
Steve is the other day, guys.
Nah.
Not good.
Not great.
First to seven.
Oh! Jagan! No!
Oh, God.
I didn't mean to hold it.
Well, no, that makes sense because you never pass, right?
Oh! Oh!
No.
Oh. Why is Erica Branson so good? I hate this.
That long reach, man.
Oh!
Well, you nearly set me up for myself.
Ah!
No pass Steve over here. Doesn't want to keep the game going.
Listen, I need to slow the pace down. Oh.
Look at Eric Branson back.
Oh no!
That swift speed we had. Awesome. Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
What do you think of this? Tavares and Nico Rantanen were my first 2 days.
How is this still going?
I'm already in the league with one of the people who are
Kenny Brugger, Jack Johnson, and Eric DeBranson.
Are you guys not learning?
Yeah.
I'm 3-0.
I wonder how.
I am 0-3. So, it's good. It's really good.
And Jakin Smallwood in a couple bums that he's carrying. Really hard.
Yeah, totally.
I'm glad you didn't include Jakin in the bums.
Was that?
Oh, no. How could I?
Yeah.
You couldn't. You couldn't possibly.
Exactly.
Is there any way to look?
We were trying to find out on the
grit
space.
So we raised money.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, you saw something very rare. Steve. Passing. However, it was to Steve. So you haven't seen the rest. By the way, I'm not sure if you mentioned this, but I'm going to get it anyway. You can play with Steve, too.
Yeah.
You guys just want to take on, but the thing is, if you are playing with Steve, you have to be something really bad versus really good. So I would say maybe the ice versus Team Canada.
Oh my God!
Can you do that?
I don't know.
Could you win that?
No. Maybe.
Maybe.
No, you'll have to be the peach.
Get over! Oh.
Which one versus the Leafs?
Marlies!
Marlies versus the Leafs.
Dude, the Marlies are undefeated. I don't know.
No, they lost to Binghamton.
Well, sorry. Bettman undefeated.
Binghamton's not
undefeated. They're
There you go, undefeated.
It depends. Does this Marlins team have 10? Oh! You're going to think the 10 scored 4 rules or 4 points in this first game? But yeah, so that's kind of key.
Marlins legend.
Marlins, yeah, now Marlins legend named the 10. He is the Austin Matthews of the Marlins.
Oh!
Oh. What is that? How much did John get in his first game? Anyone remember?
He had 10.893 goals.
Michael?
Oh!
Oh! He's probably
awesome.
Is it good?
No, you just said noticing, Adam. You are noticed, Michael.
No, you
know
what I was saying? You
broke all the people who have been doing these two affirmations.
Oh my god! Hey!
Somehow catching up.
Do you think this just going to be your bad goal?
I am bad.
No, it's going to be both of us.
22.
Hey!
Oh, there's a minus two. Oh.
Yes.
$20 donation.
All right.
And if you don't, you don't like children.
Oh, I'm on. I'm going the other way.
Now.
Oh, Adam, where's the
Adam
box?
There is a pepper in the belly.
Oh, there is. There is a pepper here. Oh, someone bought food and green ones too. Let me say, green peppers are all the peppers, the worst one, got it? They're not even real peppers. Have you ever had the worst one yet?
Oh!
Yeah, you can see
them. So I hate mutant peppers.
Well, they're the baby peppers. They're the ones that like, haven't turned into a part yet. This is my better knowledge.
Come on, Jake, and make. Oh, no!
Alright.
Yeah! Oh, no. What was that one?
Oh.
Jackless Johnson.
Oh, no. Oh, no! Another minus two!
Oh, good game! They called it.
I was shooting around with Branson, I thought.
I don't want to say, no, I'm taking this. I'm going to bother you, but I'm good.
Oh, no. Oh, dear.
Not against Jack Johnson. It's a stalwart on defense. Luther, get open.
I just realized you have a pairing of two top three picks.
Yikes.
How is this fair?
Yikes. Ah, no!
He just got a really good point. The Johnson, Branson, Brent pairing is two top three picks.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! We'll do it after.
It's funnier than the red one.
Oh!
Good call.
Wait, yeah. Sorry, we're plugging it in. We're plugging it in. How do you, sorry, I panicked. This is the one on top. My bad. Thank you.
Yeah,
the sportsmanship.
Just let the 20-year-old do it.
Yeah.
Rich coffee, $5 for them to play the beats for the SPA.
Oh. Hey, okay.
I'm back doing the proper way now.
You want somebody at some point, and you put $5 in, but you want somebody to play as the beats for the SPA Robertson connection.
The Peter Brown beats.
You have to put Robertson on defense.
Yep.
Oh! All right.
Do I bring in Crosby or Malcolm?
No. You do
perfect.
It. You do it if you want.
Perfect. Luger's going to score his three goals.
We're sitting at like 700. Okay.
And these games are going off the park.
Yeah, right now. We're about at 700.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Hey, listen. $700 for you just online so far. So round of applause, everybody.
It's just in the chat?
Just a jab.
Wow.
Yeah. And you know, like, remember that this goes to, I know you're distracted right now.
No.
You need wheelchairs, you need support, families that need support that don't necessarily have it. This is a great thing that you're here.
Oh,
and we're all by Eric Branson in right there.
Watch him deep.
It's really sad that WHLers are faster than NHLers.
Oh my god! Oh, I had it. I had exactly what I wanted. Oh! I couldn't do it.
I think the snail goes faster.
All right. Paul. Oh.
Adam, the chat is saying. Yeah.
I don't think so. I mean,
we'll check your thing. Here, wait for after.
I reached my fundraising goal of 69, 69, 69. Yeah. Thank you,
John. Is that the game?
That's
I won!
$20!
$20!
And it looks like the majority of it came from, again, apologies for trying to pronounce the name Vajesh, but Vajesh Krishnamurthy, just literally, I was about 55% of my goal, and I believe he just donated the rest of it. Yeah, so it was like $3,000. Yeah. That was close.
What's the team going away? So,
yeah.
Adamant.
Adam's at 69.70.
No.
Oh, does it round up?
Yeah, it does.
Also at 69.69.69.
That's amazing.
You know what?
Wow.
Adam, like, you got nearly $7,000 from just 35 people.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Incredible. So thank you to them. Thank you to them. That's amazing.
So do you want to take a quick break from the games to take a look at the fundraising?
Absolutely.
From the individual pages? Because I think we have some news online.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. So we're going to take a quick second here. And we're going to bring everybody who's not here. And Jesse, you're going to pull the camera, I guess.
Yeah, let's go.
So we're going to kind of go through all the stuff that you can hit on. Steve, go ahead.
Yes, absolutely. And I want to look at my individual page.
Yes, please.
Oh,
I thought you meant that stuff.
No.
Oh, okay. Go ahead. We'll do it anyway. Do it anyway. Like,
Adam, you should close someone while we do this.
Yeah. Why not? Why not?
So,
get somebody to play some Adam while we do this.
Oh, hey, who wants to play against Adam while we do this?
Good.
Anyone? Okay, we'll start it at $10. Who's got that?
$16.93.
Yes,
I like that.
$34.91.
You're gonna go 100?
100?
100 going once.
Oh.
110.
Oh, man.
Going once.
They're gonna have an easy win. This is gonna be an easy win.
Don't shout out jokes at an auction. 110 going once. 113? Going once. 114. We got a process going on here. 114 going once. Go. 11569 going once. 11569. How are you going like bigger? 169. That is a bigger increment. 169 going once.
200.
200. 200. 200 going once. Going twice.
You guys got plans.
200!
Wow!
269! Going once! Going twice! Gone!
Hey!
lot of those.
I have enough Hamilton, so I was like, so much.
Oh, that's really funny.
All right, so we need to, Michael. What teams are we playing as, Mike?
Hold this. I'm going to throw on the game in the corner, and then this will be the main cam.
So I'll just show off the table with this camera? Is that what I'm doing? Okay, that's what I'm doing. Okay, so we got some... Just to clear things up, almost everything here is silent auction. You can auction it, or you can put in a bid right here. We got, I'll start over here. We got Ned. Ned is my life-size cardboard cutout. I think maybe even bigger. It's so good quality, you can see the rich hair.
Wow.
To the pump.
So, we got Ned. Right now, we're up to $200 for Ned.
Can you bid online?
We got, you cannot bid online. So these are all things for here, but there are some online items that I will tell you about. So these jackets, we got two XLs, two larges, one medium. We got a signed Dangle Marley's jersey. We got a signed Dangle alternate from the 2012-2013 era. This is actually the jersey that I wore to Maple Leaf Square when the Leafs lost in Game 7 in 2013. I washed it, but there's like makeup stains on it from when I worked at Leafs TV.
You can't wash out tears.
That's absolutely right. We got Jonathan Taves toaster, the Tamester. We got the Connor McDavid toaster of tomorrow. And we got the Wayne Gretzky toaster. They just print out toast with their faces on it. This is what anyone can bid on. You can bid online or you can bid here. It's just on eBay. So we have three eBay items. They're just in my pinned tweet if you want to find them. That's the thread. We got a Team Canada Dangle jersey from the 2016 World Juniors. We have the famous Andrew Berkshire 69 Berkshire jersey. And we got my jersey from the 2016-17 season, so that was the big rookie season for like Matthews, Marner, and all of them. And they can all be yours for the low price of whatever they're going for. Last I checked, the Berkshire jersey was at $200. The winning bid for the Canada jersey was $170. This jersey, the Leafs one, is up to $400, last I checked. And do we have my page up?
No.
Okay, let's bring it up, because I want to...
Can you bring it up on your phone?
Shout out some folks. I can.
Yeah.
You're going NHL 94 controls?
Yes, sir. Okay. I don't mean to brag, but I suck.
So we got some big donation news, but that's the tease. I'll save it for after this game.
Okay.
How's that?
That's a tickle.
Very important question. Which one's my favorite?
That one is yours.
This one is yours.
All right, is this the...
Oh, that's my phone.
Oh, is that your phone?
Yeah,
okay,
so
all right. Here we go. Okay, I don't even know what the NHL 94 controls are, so this
you
is...
You didn't have to be NHL 94.
No, it's okay, man.
Adam doesn't know what the 94 controls are. He's going to get
spanked. He's playing me. He might not.
Oh, really? They're both back there. This is going to be confusing at all.
It's blue and brown. Come on, man.
Black.
Oh, sorry. How do we win face-offs?
How do we win face-offs?
There we go.
Look at how much faster this is. God bless all of you for not leaving in the middle of last game.
How do you? Oh, I keep changing my lines. What the hell?
I don't know what I'm doing. How do you hit in a? Anybody?
How do you do anything?
Oh! So pass is that?
That's shoot.
That's all I figured out so far.
No, let's do it. I can't do regular control.
Yeah,
I can't do skill sick, bro.
Okay,
it's not letting me do that. Hold on.
So sorry. So circle pass or X pass circle shoot.
No, it's not doing it.
Oh, it's not?
It's not.
All right.
So we're just changing the control.
We're changing the control.
Oh, I'm on skill stick.
Oh, that's why.
Hey. How do I find you on Twitter, TikTok-Omar? All right. TikTok-Omar. Great. It's not TikTok-Omar. No, I'm saying
for how did you throw a hit?
TikTok-Omar. I'm X. Okay. If you're watching on the screen, that's great. If you're on the replay,
basically, I don't know. Jesse wanted to be able to throw stuff up on the screen, I believe. Oh. We're really bad at this.
No, you're extremely good.
We're equally weak.
You know, I gotta tell you, I would be better at the other controls, because at least I play up to like 15. But that's okay. No, this is what's fun.
Oh.
Adam doesn't have time for chill anymore. I'm rearing a human being. Haven't you heard?
No, you don't. No.
Ew.
Adam, which one are you?
Oh! On the leaves, obviously.
Yeah.
I'm letting everybody down. I know.
I'm from Pittsburgh. I'm joking.
Whatever. Can I tribute?
I don't know.
Well, I'll put that to the... Oh,
oh there we go. Whoa. Here we go.
Now, this is the Minnesota Wild right here.
Oh! Marchand again!
You'll come back.
It's just painful. Oh, it's 3-1.
I know.
Wait, why is it a 2-goal again?
Reasons.
This is money.
Oh, man. I thought I was a virgin.
That was the rumor going around, apparently.
Fake news.
Oh, I can't try.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Yep, we just got one from...
All right. Pass what I should have shot.
Let's go to Mike Schmidt from the donation front. What do we got?
Why not?
Garth
Bauer, $6.
There we go.
What?
Wait, is that?
Oh.
Damn, man. It was like you're trying to win or something. I hate that. Hey, Leaf Break took a rask.
Yeah, Garth Bauer again, $6. This is training really time on the CBC broadcast.
Okay, listen. Those are my coworkers out there. Also, Brian Burke. We're good for now.
Oh! Oh, man. All right, what is it now? One. Stupid money fight. I'm toast.
I don't play threes.
I don't know how this works either.
I'm a threes virgin.
Here we go. All
right.
I think this might be it.
Adam goes down.
Is it two? Yeah, that's it.
Adam goes wild.
Everybody round of applause. Adam goes
wild. Yeah.
Thank you. I can't tell if he's a really good sport or if he's just rubbing your nose.
He's a great sport and rubbing my nose in it.
All athletes hate this, the post-game, when you lose your view. What happened?
I'm going to blame you for this. Still levels there, guys. I think we just need to get out a little bit faster next time and understand.
It's worth more bills.
Why?
Because money fuck.
Okay. Cool.
Dude, when the NHL should just have that.
That's literally
what
Why not?
It was a good having a game. So, what do you say about the rumors of their strife between you and your coach?
No, I mean, he's fine. He's good. He's got his arm around me right now, so I can't really tell you how good he is.
How does it feel knowing the Athletic already has 3 articles up explaining in detail how much you suck?
I'm just going to have to create a burner account and go after Scott Wheeler. I love you, buddy.
Here you go. Ride the wave of love.
That's right. Hey.
All right, so we got to figure out who's going to play Steve next.
Or not.
Steve wants to go through the donations for us. Let's do that. Okay.
Sure.
No.
Remember,
that's what
we're
doing.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go through the donations here. Steve, you want to take over? Okay, here are some donations to my personal Rachel's Raiders Eric Lindros Southern Hockey Classic page. I think you're going to like it. Well, maybe not the first one. Jocelyn Riot, 1967. Ryan Elliott, 1967. Kyle DeZort, delicious. $100. Ryan Spencer, $100. Ben Martinez Pimenta, $15. Sarah Hayden, $25. Nellie, Corby, $50. Anonymous, so generous. Anonymous has been our top donor. $20. Amy Anderson, 1631. Better Believe It, GLG, 2069. Andrew Robinson, 100. Brad Fitzpatrick, 100. Brandon Sutton, $20. Oh my goodness. Kyla, spelled K-H-Y-L-A. Wilshire Mateer, 1693. Colin Archbell, 2069. Anonymous, $5. Thank you once again, Anonymous. Eric Myers, $25. Now, you're only going to sit down.
Nick Gould, who has already donated a grand total of $8,000 to all of us, decided to make it a clean 13 for Matt Sundin.
Wow.
Who donated $5,000. And on top of Nick Gould, we have Suzanne Schmidt.
Any relation?
No.
No?
$5,000.
Wow.
That brings my personal total up to $46,395. We're 93% of the way there. Plus there's the super chat, which we haven't added to that, and everything from this. So I think we're pretty close. We're getting pretty close. And a little bit more news, because that's me being selfish here. The team itself, Rachel's Raiders, our goal was 60,000. Right now we're sitting at $61,389.25. Can we make it 69?
Yeah!
Yes. 69 is a goal! We're looking for $69,000 for Rachel's Raiders.
We can and we will.
We can and we will. So, next game?
Next game. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start the bid at $69, because again, that times 2,000, we get $69,000. Don't worry about that. Who would like to play Steve? You get to pick the team, you get to pick the skill level, you also get to pick Steve's team, which is great. $87 right here.
$90
up there.
$91
down here with the Tavares captain jersey, yes? $100
for the Tavares assistant captain jersey.
What was it? 100 you said?
Yeah.
Okay. Anybody else? 100 going once?
127 for Zaitsev.
What is it? 127?
127 for Nikita
Zaitsev. 127 for Nikita Zaitsev. That's first line Mary defenseman. Oh. Nikita Zaitsev.
I have a surprise if you pick me.
That's going once.
134.
Go superstar.
Go superstar? Oh. All right, we got 134 going once. $200.
Wow.
Got a bidding war here. Are we going to do it again? Or are you just going to sip that beer?
Let's go sip the beer.
All right, we're going to get $200 going once, going twice for a great cause. Sold!
Austin Matthews, way too.
See, I have to say, anybody here wearing a white jersey, and I have one myself, you took your life in your hands when you got it, because you can't actually wear that to a game and eat food, drink beer, and that sort of thing. Inevitably, something will spill. And I've already ruined my beautiful white Marley jersey.
We can and we will. That's right. It's true.
True. Very much. All right. So your name, sir?
Matthew.
All right, Matthew. What do we need to know about you?
I was surprised for when I play Steve. I think you guys really like it, but we'll have to
get to the
menu first.
All right.
So,
Where are you from?
Richmond
Hill.
Richmond Hill. As a surprise for Steve, I want to make a move.
How you doing?
Good to see you.
Surprise.
Hey, you'll see us.
Jesse, is there a spy for you?
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. No, I didn't know.
Oh, okay. That's
fine.
All right.
Bye, Rachel.
Bye, Rachel. Rachel's over. Right. Everyone, a round of applause. Thank you, everybody. Okay, we are unable to connect.
No, that's fine.
I know.
Yeah. Okay. What are we doing?
So we're doing threes.
Okay, we're doing threes?
Yeah, we're doing threes.
Threes?
So the game is all threes.
Okay. So Steve can be the Leafs.
I'm going to be the Leafs.
And are you ready for my surprise?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Steve will be the Leafs. Matt's got his surprise. Matt, who will you be?
Oh! I can't shoot on James!
If she scores a goal, he probably doesn't like James Reimer anymore, right? Maybe finally you
kind of like, no, that's you.
That's me?
That's you.
Alright, so let's see.
That is cheating! This is akin to steroids, sir!
That you had a James Reimer and Jake Gardner starting.
Who do I want on my bench?
Oh no! No!
Do it. Do it.
Sure.
Yes. One of the memory
types.
Still counts.
Do I want? See, I love Morgan.
$70 from I'm F and Love Surface.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll get everyone in the game. Right. We'll get everyone.
So I'm happy to show you $70. Love the pod and add the space. LOL. Thanks, man. That's great.
Excellent. Oh, I forgot the most important part. Can I have the mic?
Yeah, sure, man.
I forgot the most important part. Since someone donated $5,000 in one fell swoop. This is the week today. Three member of death. I am not stoked. Cineplex have garbage bins?
I cannot believe you're going to do that in front of a lot of people.
I want the snowman. Let's do the snowman.
Shout out Scott G, who donated $41.67. Least fan in Edmonton.
Whoa!
Oh.
Brave.
That's rough.
Brave soul. I gotta say, Matt, you picked a beautiful rink to lose in.
Are you sure? I'm playing your favorite goalie.
Oh, boy.
He won't pass.
Here.
Oh, I think your controls are...
Oh, it's NHL 94. Can I change it? I was like, why can't I pass?
What? You were playing the way you normally
were. Shut up! Just to you! I do so pass!
To yourself!
Oh!
It won!
There's a question here on the chat. Is that what the team is going to cover if I donate $3,000?
Yes!
Adam, what do you think?
Yeah, I'll be around the podcast for sure.
Oh, yes! Oh, no!
Wait, do I have
something?
Oh, you probably...
Do I have 94 controls?
You probably do. Do I start over?
Yeah, you can start game over.
Sorry, folks.
It's all right.
Boo them anyway. Boo!
Steve cheated!
I did straight up cheat. All right.
The pass didn't work in his favor.
The pass didn't count. You're right. All right.
No.
We're going to get out of the live stream. Somebody just said, hey, Steve, how do you spell pass? And then he interrupted Steve and said, N-O. So, just telling the people at home.
Actually, wait.
The show is just beautiful here today. Beautiful.
You going to
Hartford?
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Sorry.
It's for you.
No, I think that was for you. Okay, here. Yeah, you do it.
Let's see.
Nothing yet?
Nothing yet. Okay.
You announced the person that gave you a big donation, right?
I did. I believe he's the same person John's gave me a ghost pepper.
Donate, let's see. Dude, what a
should be saved. I hope so.
Is it saved on that? That's the camera on your end.
More fun?
Yeah.
All right, you can do that. Matt, so when you have confirmation, the guy got me 69, 69, 69, 69, Mahesh. Because he donated $3,000.
Okay.
Mahesh, I'm going to need a ghost pepper on the podcast. If you're alive, just let me make a scene done, okay?
Can you
use your ghostwriter that doesn't kill you? Like I want to be in pain, obviously, but not dead.
Not dead.
Right at the beginning? No, it's not happening at the beginning. We had to do a podcast.
And you actually have to talk in the podcast.
Eat it on ghosting.
Ooh, eat it on ghosting.
Please eat a ghost pepper live on radio.
We just had a suggestion that a ghost pepper should be eaten on ghost in our version radio segment. However, again, you still have to talk, so this is going to have to happen at the end. So we'll do it in the press conference tomorrow.
Mahesh says, yeah, everyone says,
yeah, everybody's like, yeah, you got to eat the seats. Damn. Everybody hates me. Damn.
Well, we just like to
Buy it
down
the milk. Yeah, the milk helps.
Does it?
So
milk.
Not bread?
No. You've got to go with cream.
Cream?
Yeah. It hurts your throat.
You need, like,
whole milk. Okay, so we're going to eat stuff?
Yeah.
All right.
We just finish that.
We have, like, a whole thing of those little creamers at work. We just use those. I mean, you guys are telling me it's garlic and cream. What's wrong with creamers?
It's a cheat code.
Who wants cream?
It's a cheat code.
Oh, my God. Here. We're turning that crap off. Yeah. One sec. You boo. You boo. Adam, listen, this is all because you had on your Fisher-Price settings, and I had to change them all. There.
I didn't want those settings. I don't know how to blame them. I swear to God.
Why can't I pass again? Oh my God. Don't do it! Why?
Come on,
Dangle.
Can't win anyway.
There!
Go, Jay!
Why are you your teammates?
Because I don't like
them.
Oh!
Oh, we passed!
Oh, my God! Can we get a last track
here? Last track here!
Reimer looks beautiful in green.
We didn't get a bird there. It's worth a lot. It's actually a great time.
Give it!
It's early.
I'm telling James!
Shout out to Ryan Smith. I'm from the Diamond Hill Riders. Obviously.
Riders. Riders.
Oh! Rhymer!
Can you realize that he's such a virgin?
You're basic, bro!
Oh,
you're basic.
James, I'm so sorry!
He's really not.
James Rhymer died for this. No.
What would James do, Steven? You're not blocked by him!
What would James do? Stop the puck! Oh, why?
Go, Jake!
I'm so mad.
I didn't even press anything.
That was pretty good.
I'm so sorry.
Come on, Jake.
As long as I score with Gardner or Hamilton, I'm okay.
I didn't even press anything.
I'm so sorry.
Ow! No! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh!
What a surprise. Jim pinched too early. Again, what a surprise.
Oh no.
Will this be Steve's first shout-out today?
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, oh, way to say it, Adam!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say shout-out?
Yes, you did.
Oh, that's it.
Oh,
Stonewall by the great James! Great wall of primer.
Steve, after this game, you want to tweet out the link again?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot it!
Oh! Oh, James! I'm sorry! No! It's not! It's much bigger than that. You know why James wears 47?
My wife.
Because he used to be 34.
Felicity Schmidt.
And then he added 13 points because he's still a Leaf at heart. That's why. That's math. That's how math works.
You guys know my show already. We saw that every day in the
Do you want the lapel?
Great to see
no!
You.
Hey,
thank you, man. It's great to see you.
Guys, Chewie's been to every event. We call him Chewie because that's his name online. He's been to every single event. Like ever.
Dmitry Filipovich.
Yeah, Filipovich for sure.
So no one made you shave.
Is there? It's all
yes. Hey, Shane Jackson, thank you so much for donating $75. Says, I wish I was there around for tonight to watch James Reimer tonight in Raleigh. Have fun, everyone.
Wow.
That's amazing.
He's wearing James Worthers.
What are you picking?
Hey!
Yeah, true. How many James Reimer games have you seen on the road? I saw James, I think, at the most saves he's ever had in a shutout when the Leafs were in Edmonton to play the Oilers and beat them 4-0. And I saw James Reimer beat Boston in Boston.
Wow.
I know. I think those might
be the only
2 times.
All right, so
I saw Tobias Lindbergh get his first career NHL win. How many times was Tobias Lindbergh traded after his first NHL point?
I think like 5 times just to the Penguins.
I'm not totally sure.
Where I think he is now.
I believe you. He might be.
Are you guys ready for this?
Steve has scored more on James Reimer than he has in real life.
He bought your book and you're scoring on him. He's supporting you.
April bought the book.
What happens to your account?
Shame
what happens to Bumble Steve and Optimus Rhyme?
Can I tell you I like literally burst into tears on the couch when I saw that tweet?
Someone very sad online that you did not pick one tonight.
It wasn't my choice.
Oh, okay.
We can go back.
No, we
can go back.
No, it's okay. It's all
right. I should, you know,
is
in hindsight.
Is on the stream?
Yes.
So that's
the one you're holding right now is not.
Okay, good. Yeah. Thank God.
Yeah, you can put that down.
Yes.
Steve.
On the ground?
London-Oshawa game tomorrow.
There's a London-Oshawa game?
Yeah.
Where? Oshawa or London?
Oshawa.
last time I went to the two teams face, Parker won.
When is that at? Two?
Six.
Podcast.
Oh, yeah, we have a podcast. Fun fact, I forgot that you actually today, and then and then my wife's working tomorrow on a shoot, so I was like, I had to call my mom and be like, hey, can you, my mom already took my daughter 10, I'm like, can you take her again, please?
Just bring her to
yes.
the podcast.
I bring her to the podcast, right? Okay.
Are you sorry you're off?
Okay. Oh, you can't help it. All right.
Which arena did you go in? What arena did we do?
Oh, yeah.
Fire.
Snowman?
Yeah, for sure. All right. For sure, bud.
Let's go, Jesse.
For sure. Andrew just tweeted me. He said, according to The Simpsons, the best way to get a nose powder is to drink candle wax first. So.
Don't.
Justin Rousseau with a 6'7" frame.
It's fine, self.
Right,
self,
yeah.
For sure.
6'7" every time he steps on the ice.
That's right. 6'7" every time he steps on the ice. Good player. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I believe it's time for another check in with DJ, who's in the corner looking at Wayne and say, hi, DJ! TJ loves when people make a show when he's around, so.
Every goal is pointed.
Yeah, every goal is pointed.
Every whistle. To
the Matthews point.
Yeah, exactly. Yes, there you go. All right. Is he blue or red?
He's red.
Is he Scudder?
Yeah. No, no, he's not on me.
Oh, he's Scudder. Yeah, all right. Jamie Bunkus, everybody! Just over there in the corner near TJ. Another guy that loves the scene. There's Jamie, hi. And there's TJ again. Everybody say hi, TJ. Yeah. We love those two letter names. They're great. They're great, guys.
Yeah. We definitely shouldn't have both chosen white.
It sucks that they both picked white.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. Hard job here.
I thought you were going with the one with the yellow. That's why.
So Jesse is red, and I don't know if he scores here. Does that mean he gets two goals? Can anyone explain money puck to me?
No, I never know.
Can anyone tell? Oh, okay, so the black puck means just one goal, right? Okay.
It's like going to IKEA. You just go with it.
It's like going to IKEA. You just go with it. All right, let me ask you guys this while we're waiting for this boring one-on-one game. How many times, who here has broken a controller in frustration playing this game?
Yeah.
Wow, that many, huh?
I've actually had a problem.
What's that? You said that again?
I've
had a buddy throw his controller through his TV.
TV remote?
Unbelievable. TV remote, really?
That wasn't about
child,
that was about
TV. Oh, that was a TV remote, okay. You lost the security deposit because you threw a controller? Wow, that was, you guys know security deposits are illegal in Ontario now, so don't do it. Just throwing that out there. Really? Oh. Alright, now let me ask you this. Who's done it twice? Who snapped the controller twice? Let me ask what happened. I want to know the story. So tell me, man, and I'm going to repeat it back to everybody. What happened when you were breaking that controller? Like, what happened the first time? What happened the second time? Same thing. Was it a bad game? What was it? Right. Everything goes well for them, nothing for you. Fair enough? Yeah?
I'm sorry.
No. Don't worry about it.
We
I wanted you to get in on this, and is that what I need to do to get you in?
Who's got a great story about how they snapped the controller? Alright, let's hear it. Here, tell it in the microphone, but don't get too close, because it's very hot.
It involved a glitch where the neck came off, but the gold
passed. What level were you at, by the way? You don't know. Who's gotten into Division 9 in this? Phase 9, yeah? Anybody like 8, 7, 6? Anybody got all the way up to 2 or 3?
No!
Did 1? You got into Division 1. You guys both did. Let me ask you this. When you get into Division 1, hold on, I was lost it. Already drunk. When you get into Division 1, are you just afraid to play? No. Do you actually win games in Division 1? I think the highest score right. received is I think the highest score was Division 4. And he lost 2 games.
Alright, let's go.
Some guys just know all the rules, but
get you to play.
I think you're going to win, huh? You're good pro. You gotta be good pro.
One more. What's the score going again? You go down to minus again.
I know, right?
I bet your fantasy team can be my fantasy team. I bet anybody's fantasy team can be my fantasy team.
How many horses you got?
Oh man, so many horses. I'm not even really sure why I keep losing. Because I think I've been playing for the past 10 Yankees on a year. I picked them up for nothing. I think Team Potato is apt. So it's the more than I get potato with.
Steve.
Yes.
Tell us about the time that you snapped the controller in anger or broke one.
It wasn't snapping. Who won, by the way?
Jesse. Jesse won. More goals than I thought. Yay. Thank you, Jesse. But more importantly, $420 cheese for Theo.
Here's the thing. I rage so hard when I play Shell, I don't even remember why I broke my control. All I know is I slammed it to the floor and immediately regretted it. And then you pick it up. Don't act better than me. You've all done it. I picked it up and I heard the telltale rattling. That means it's over, Johnny. It's over.
Tell me this. Do you tell your wife about it within the day, within the week, or ever?
She found out. This happened at least a year ago, and I think she found out last week. Because she's like, oh, you can bring 2 controllers to the bed. And I'm like, one. I can bring 1 controller. I just ever notice every time you guys come over, you're like, oh, how many controllers do you have? I'm like, you should bring your own. Yeah. I don't know if you know this.
How did you look at it? Like, what was her response when she found out that you had actually broken it? Did you tell her the reason?
Seasoned vet, she knew. she assumed, and she was absolutely correct.
All right, let's get this next game up and going.
Steve, the Oilers just won an overtime.
The Oilers won again?
Yeah, overtime goal. Leon
Draisaitl. Can't wait in regulation, though. It's still not in a while. They didn't beat the Penguins.
Unbelievable.
Boy. All the Penguins are a real team. I don't know. They just lost to the Oilers. I don't know. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's check my phone.
Oh, yeah.
How do you just flip out New Jersey picking up Domingue for a 7?
The question is, how do you feel about New Jersey picking up Domingue for a 7? I think that Mitch Marner's contract is going to get in the way of anybody being your place. I'm serious. You're not going to get a backup goalie at this point. You're stuck with what you have, and at least could have easily paid that, and should have, but couldn't afford it. So, what's that?
You know what? Start the game.
Writing a parallel to Boston? I think it's amazing how Boston writers have completely forgotten how he played all last year, and all of a sudden he's the second coming of you-know-what from Sweden. But know, good for him. He's getting more ice time. That's great. And I think we've got a bit of an issue on our fourth lines with expecting players to play roles that they shouldn't be able to play. I don't know. That's my honest opinion. Now let's get somebody one of your segments. What's that?
$12.
Well, we're starting to make it $12 because you decided 15.
40 and
then an extra 20
if Steve wins.
40 and 20 if Steve wins. So that's a $60 bid with a bonus. 69. 91. Oh, and a 91 over here.
100 American.
100 American. That's $140 man.
Wait, we got, okay, what do we got?
120. I can only walk $80, I'm sorry, I can't, you're asking me to do math. 120. 150. Anyone? Going once. 160. Going once. Going twice. 200 in the back, wow. Alright, we got $200. Going once.
Come on, TJ.
Going twice. 205 at the front. This is a guy that's played Division I. I want to see you play. I do want to see you play. $205. Will TJ outbid him? Hey, guys, you think TJ outbid him? Is everybody looking at TJ?
Oh, shit.
All right. I think we got 205 going once, going twice. Sold. Thank you, sir. Is there a problem with the game?
Like
yeah, we did 205. Your name, sorry, is.
Tyler.
Tyler.
I'll just
say that. Everybody. Tyler, you guys probably don't have a class. Tyler, where
are
you from?
Tyler's
from Parker.
That makes sense.
Was he living in Parker there, or what's the
name? I live in Parker,
North
West. I'm from
Parker.
Amazing.
That's great, man. I'm Parker. All right. Get in there. $205.
What's
an incredible
balance. Yeah. I ran into you like four times at the Raptors parade. You were everywhere.
Oh my god. Yeah.
So here's the thing.
Were you gone?
Pardon me?
A lot of the people I talked to that day.
Because you have made this amount of money, you can choose what you want this game to be, what controls you want,
I'm gonna take the Leafs from you, but I'm not gonna sabotage you. Whatever
okay.
You want.
So Steve, you can pick anybody but the Leafs.
Okay.
East versus West mascots.
One, two, three.
Fuck.
Oh. Okay. Four.
Hey! Oh,
man. You know what, though? Freeze the world isn't bad. One, two, and how bad?
And in net for the Edmonton Oilers, a moldy doily.
So are you thinking Koskinen or Mike Smith?
Smith. You want poo or vomit? I gotta go with Mike Smith. No, you
pass.
Goal on it.
By two, sure.
Why not?
Man, I came to see Leon and Connor David in the game for at least put those guys in there.
Oh, yeah. James Neal or Chris Russell?
All right. We're going to do this by cheers, okay? It's between Neal and Russell. So, cheer if you want James Neal. Cheer if you want Chris Russell. James Neal wins. Yeah. Ooh, it's going to be a good one.
Here's a guy, you know, Mike Smith. He catches with his left hand and his right hand there, and he kind of plays a puck, and it's a bad idea.
Where's the iPhone?
Oh, it's in my pocket. Also, he wears suits. Love that he wears suits. Here's a kid. Let me show the Bruins again.
Yo. Our teammate is leaving.
Jordan.
Oh, man. Everybody say goodbye, TJ.
Bye,
Bye, TJ.
Way to leave early. Get your head kids.
Boom. Don't let him leave.
Bye, TJ.
Come
here.
Come here for a second. All right, the game's underway.
Oh, my God, he's so fast.
No need to pass.
Oh! Hey, look, it's DJ Cam.
Hey, it's DJ. You should flex.
Flex.
Right, flex.
DJ, show up.
That's a big one.
Taylor Hall?
And it is 1-0, I believe, Leafs.
1-0 Leafs.
1-0 not Seas.
It's still on TJ.
Everybody on left.
Oh,
he hates to see me, man. I need it.
Okay.
Well, then there you go.
Now
you
can finish one more. Oh, we're shoving to the side.
All right. Let's have a look.
Hey,
man.
Thank you. Thank you for
coming.
Oh, dear.
Oh,
dear.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh,
dear.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm trying to set up Shuni as well.
Let me know.
Yeah. He's TJ. Oh, dear. That's why you never pass. Oh. Never mind. Passing is good again.
I got to score on my sweep.
No cheers for when I score? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
I'll be the heel.
Oh,
shit. Woo! Everyone's learned how to celebrate.
Jesse, that will be for you.
Boy, that really is amazing.
Go Beast, though. It just looks like an angry version of Willie.
Yeah. It's the version that Brian would want to be.
Right?
Angry Willie.
Oh no!
Ooh.
That's that Mike Smith there, that kid there! Come on, James, get in position! Oh wait, that's Connor.
That's Connor.
It's because I screwed it up. Oh dear. Oh no! Oh! Is that Money Puck too?
You guys see the William Nylander for Tom Wilson take on Twitter this week?
Who said, sorry?
Some random.
Okay, apparently there was a William Nylander for Tom Wilson take on Twitter.
Oh!
Listen, Tom Wilson was a great useful release, but why did you take that deal in a heartbeat?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh. Woo! Yeah. Good period.
Hey guys, just want to say hi.
Hey, man. Thanks for coming.
Oh, of course.
17 seconds.
Yeah. All right. Thanks for coming
out, man.
Thanks for coming, dude.
Oh, Steve?
There
you go. All right. Where's Zach Kessler? Is that playing?
Oh, here. Should I get... Oh, no, I can't.
I
thought I could. This is fun! I'm having fun!
This is just Steve is having fun.
I'm having fun!
You having fun?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh. Wow.
Was that green?
Yes, Steve!
I did not know that. Yes.
No, it's awesome.
Adam, maybe you suck. Money Puck is literally designed for people who suck. You know how many games I've won where I got but I didn't?
Just so Austin Matthews.
It's like Austin Matthews' face, but Joel Quenneville's mustache.
Does Matthew have a mustache?
Oh, yeah.
Was it an update? Do you have any of the scenes?
No. I don't know, maybe.
Dog, get up on the trailer.
Oh, God. Ah! With the speed of smell. Here we go.
There's the mustache. I'm way behind.
Oh no. Oh dear.
Shout out to you at the best username for a $4.20 donation from Wood Jersey, also the week number. So.
Ooh. Oh shoot.
Apparently, Dave Kane's got a problem with the audio quality. Dave, we've got a problem with you. So,
you know what,
the next menu you want to set up, you're more than welcome to set up your own audio, too.
Oh, I don't know why I did that.
What a waste!
Here, wait, let's do a quick mic check. Dave, mind your business.
Say that one more time.
Dave, mind your business. 1, 2, mind your business.
Okay, so 6-4.
I think next game, 2-on-2. Threes.
Can you do that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
It can't be Jesse, though.
All right.
No game.
We need
some. The power of Jesse.
Cleft bomb!
Cleft bomb?
Jesse versus Steve.
Jesse versus Steve.
Maybe we just get a teammate.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
All right, so next game. Anybody ready? It's going to be Desi, Team Desi. So you can play with Desi or play with Steve. So top bidder gets to decide who they want. The second top bidder has to play with the other.
First bidder gets
to play with Desi. I'm assuming that's how it's going to go.
Let me
know.
Oh, no. Oh, but it's a money fuck.
Yeah,
next goal wins, baby. Oh, God.
No, no, man. Hey, Adam, how you doing? I'm good, man. Maybe. Steve, Dave Kagan's response to your audio issues.
Oh! Real deal! James Neal!
First time for everything, exactly. We can find the broadcast intern. We can come here and do that, I'm sure. Now, this one's special because Steve versus Jesse is always my favorite part of us hanging out. Because if I'm playing, it's going to suck. But if these two are playing, it is personal. It is personal. And now, I don't know, that's pretty good. He's very, very competitive. So, and Steve is obviously very competitive. He's just louder about it. So, I just want you to know that what you're bidding for here is a lot of intensity, and I hope that you're ready for it. Are you guys ready for it?
Yeah.
Are you ready to watch this game?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to start the bidding. Start at $0.
99.9
version
radio.
99.9 version radio. What's that?
$100.
$100. Yes, $20.50. $20.50. I'm assuming that's $105, right? Yeah, $1,000. All right. $125 going once?
$150.
If you can keep track of the second post, that'd be great. So we got $150 and
$125,
$150. What do we got? Anybody else going once?
$160.
So $160, $150? Going once? $167.
$169.
$167. You know 175, you're 200?
175.
Okay, so it's you two now. Going once, going twice, so far, and we got, maybe a little less.
45.
So far, between the Eric Klingross Celebrity Hockey Classic actual website, between the fundraising that we've done here so far from the games, silent auction is not even included in this number, and between Super Chat on YouTube, about $14,000.
We want them to have the chairs?
So hold on, come on over here, boys, for a second.
Yeah, we're just gonna play here, right?
Okay, so it's the two of you. Who did hire, by the way?
Oh, yeah, they can stand and look at the screen.
Elliot, tell us a little bit about where you're from, what you do, what you do.
I'm gonna sit over here.
What's up?
And, I love hockey and I love the podcast.
All right, who are you going
with? Mr. Steve Day.
Oh! Hey! All right, what's your name?
Lucas.
All right, Lucas. Tell us a little bit about you. Where are you from?
So I'm from the home of Mr. Game 7, Justin Williams, over in Ontario.
Yeah. Hey, Chris Johnson, too. CJ is also from Dover.
Okay, nice. Cool. Awesome. I work in IT. I have Leafs, obviously.
And you're Team Jesse now. Congratulations, let's do this game. Now, there's a lot of pride on the line here.
Uh-huh. Remember that whoever wins this game is a better person.
So,
right, what's the
problem here? Oh, we might need some chairs.
Yeah. Okay.
Here, sit 1 second.
$25 donated by the only two league fans in Bloomington, Indiana. Jackson Mark also Steve should play Indy Fuel in one game. Oh, it's the Indy Fuel, the team.
Oh, right, yeah.
Also, great job, Adam and Jessica. Thank you.
Just, what if we all sat front row?
Yeah. Is it a timeout problem?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's just a split.
Oh, like, yeah, it should work.
Great.
Okay. All right, let's go.
The
stipulations and everything, so we're good to go.
Which is you want me to move the camera down?
Or which? Or no. Sorry.
Oh, this guy?
Yeah, we need a lit up one. Is yours lit up?
Okay.
Get lit up.
We need one more. All
right.
This one?
So
I know that one. Pass me that one.
Everyone got lit up.
This is a very big. This is a huge.
It's a big deal. All
right. So where do you want to be?
Front row.
Yeah, let's do it.
Right.
Oh.
Whoa.
This calls for us.
So I've just been informed that Steve has had 2 first-rate goals against today.
Oh, yeah.
Might be time to make it a hat-trick. Just a heads-up.
Wow.
All right.
So if we can just move over a little down, I'm just going to get you in front. Steve?
Oh, you mean this one?
Yeah, where do you want to go?
That one.
Oh, you want to go front?
Yeah, I don't
want
to be in anyone's way.
All right,
let's go.
Scott G. What's that?
That'll just be Adam going in our way.
Scott G. just donated $10.50. I'm predicting Jesse wins this. Also, a donation of $10.50 is much better than $5.90.
Can you sit over here, Steve?
Hey!
Steve, can you do these 4?
Sure.
Yeah, thank you.
All right.
Perfect.
This is ridiculous.
I know.
You can lean back, though.
That's great. That's 40% up. That's amazing. Thank you so much.
We should go to this very back row here.
Yeah. Jesse set up the camera.
Yeah, fair enough.
Hopefully the puck never goes, like, right there.
Yeah.
Okay, so what teams are you guys playing with? Because I think it's important that you're evenly matched and you're controlled, because this is going to be a good game. You know what I'm saying?
All-Stars?
All-Stars, USA. Actually, is the USA even good though in this?
Like, in general, no.
But it's really good, right?
Yeah, probably. Because video games are live.
Russia, right. Latvia.
Team Canada, Team Sweden, whatever the best 2 teams are, I don't know, guys. You guys know this better than I do.
You guys are framing
this up. Canada versus Canada?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, we can do that. Let's do it.
L2.
Canada versus Canada. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, I go the wrong way.
Alright, do you have any predictions on how this game's gonna go?
Jesse 7-0!
You think Jesse Team Jesse 7-0?
I agree.
Wow, that's a lot of faith. Okay, anybody else? Any thoughts?
7-5.
Okay, who do you put your money on? Is it Team C?
$5
is Team Win. $5 is Team Win. I like that. Alright, so cheers for our Chief Team C, by the way. Steve, you're putting the numbers in specifically because you love the numbers in contracts.
How about no
money? Oh, wow!
Yeah, so.
No money puck? No money puck, then.
No money puck! I wanted to win my $10. No, that's
not what I'm saying.
No,
trust me,
let's not
do that.
Yeah.
So it is 6-7. There is no money puck, and it is not win by 2. This could come right down to the wire.
Oh boy.
Yo, with the Yo, Brett, get Brett first. First round of the face-off.
Yeah. Or do you want... Okay, we got Joey up there.
Okay, well. Do you want to go 3 forwards?
McDavid on the wing. This is ridiculous.
Oh, Patrice Bergeron.
Patrice or McKinnon? Oh, let's get McKinnon in there.
Now they're trying to put the list of the you guys to figure out who it is, though.
No.
Who do you think you're better? I think we do better than Ryan.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to go forward? What do you think?
James, for pretty much wants to push out of please.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey, Sonny Creek, how are you? Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. Is that the Ryan or the
Jersey,
by the way? All right. Hey!
You guys have Ryan fucking doing well.
I love you!
Yeah, let's go forward.
Sure. The firm!
This is a terrible
the firm!
I know.
Terrible or the best?
We got the
from Sonic Creek, Ontario.
Make these clowns down.
Jeez, the $30 donation.
Alright, which one's it? Hey.
Adam, I'll just see
you. I think, yeah, we're
ready.
Adam! You're based off?
Yeah.
I'm
red.
So,
No, I'm yellow, man.
I'm blue.
Oh my god! This is the most neck-breaking angle of all time!
So, I would assume Team Jesse is in the white, Team Steve in the red.
This is the hardest thing I've ever done!
That's what she said.
Jesse, Steve, what color are you?
Yellow!
Steve is yellow, Jesse is blue. Nice. So, when you're all blue, go head-to-head, you know what's up.
JT!
Did I just block my own?
That's Jesse Blake, by the way. It's Jesse Blake. No, I'm kidding. Jesse Blake.
Oh, what a stick!
Well, you're getting this done. It's not
right, no pass.
Steve to Steve.
Steve to Steve. That's true. That is true.
JT.
Where is it? Oh, God.
That's rough.
Yeah, we can.
guys. We got such good communication going on. You're going down. Oh, my God.
When Steve and Jesse play each other, it's the best because, but honestly, oh, it's Steve was the loudest NHL player you've ever heard. You've never heard somebody loud and play the game.
Oh, 1 second.
Jesse is about the quietest.
Why do I end the frame? Oh, God.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, shout out to Colton Robinson. We missed your donation, but I'm so sorry. I don't know what you donated, but thank you for donating. Oh, it's 1967. Well, yeah.
Winning combo.
Yeah, right. We need a right hander.
Yeah.
What was the prediction for tonight's hockey game against Philadelphia? Well, I saw a prediction on Twitter that I really liked, and forgive me, I forgot who it was. But they said there are no normal games between Toronto and Philadelphia, so I'm predicting a 13 goal game between the two of them, 7-6, one way or the other. That's my prediction.
It's almost like Jesse was getting spanked in his back.
And the room is turned sideways on Jesse. He's working well together, except for when they turn it over.
Oh, shoot! No!
If he throws the lead, does he have to eat another pepper?
No! Oh, God!
No, he's the thing. The pepper thing,
oh,
it's got to be monetary value. We can't sell that at a 4-1 loss. This happens all the time to the Leafs. Come on. Wow, 5-1.
1-1 after.
Oh, really? Really?
I was so confident.
Remember that time you stink?
It was best in between just tripping everybody on the live chat right now because he was the only person to say he was going to win this. He said, I told you he was going to win. I was going to win.
You got a good giveaway there, Omar.
5 seconds left of the period.
Sauced.
Go, Junior!
All right. It was 4-1.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So here's the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Before this starts, it's going to start quick. Who believes that Team Jesse can come back?
Woo!
Yeah!
Who believes Team Steve's going to come back?
Yeah!
A lot more Team Steve people this time. They're all just being vulnerable.
Oh no!
Jesse Blake!
Oh my God. Get up! Get up, you bum!
Switch on you quick, Dangle!
Do your thing, man.
Hey, Steve, another question. If Steve loses, would you say he chose to eat the pepper or had the pepper forced on him?
Let's have the debate. Was Drew again? Let's listen to the
talk. Oh my God!
Oh
dear.
Come on, Jesse!
Oh,
I can't hear anybody.
What's the perfect amount of beer?
Perfect amount of beers? Depends on the beers and on the night.
420. Take it.
Oh!
What is the plan for tonight? Well, it depends on whether you're talking about a 21-year-old or a 21-year-old. I can tell you the 31, the perfect amount is 3. At 20, it's unlimited.
Oh, no,
You're and you'll learn that. But don't drink your responsible.
Oh, nice sauce.
Drink your responsible. Zero is right now, by the way. That was the way to zero.
There you go.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh! Right in front. Oh! Now who won't pass?
Play the puck!
Okay. Can't have
position. Breathe, man.
Oh! Yeah!
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, one more goal for DC. Yeah,
still tight.
Oh!
That's right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I believe there was a reason for all came here. Do you know what that reason was? Raise money, number one. Number two. The Peppers. So you guys go to this one, man. Thanks so much. We have a little sign left. Who wants to see Steve eat a green pepper? I feel like I should explain this because there's, I think, at least a few very confused parents. Green pepper, you might as well ask me to eat something that my dog made. I hate green peppers, and I already ate one on the live stream once and almost vomited. Actually, I pretty much vomited. And that was because Mike Schmidt gave us a little donation there.
What's up, baby?
Yeah, but now there's a crowd of people.
And now there's a crowd of people I get to do it in front of, so that's great. That's wonderful. Isn't that better? It's so much better.
Steve's about to eat a green pepper.
Can't wait.
It's going to be great. Hi, Jesse.
Hey.
Do we have an garbage can?
Oh, yeah, okay, so.
So the way this worked on the live stream the last time we did it is Steve had a garbage can on his lap at all moments. How much of it did you use? You swallowing a part of this?
Ah! Hey, that's
true.
All
right,
listen, I'm going to try.
All right.
He's going to try, and I think that's the best we can all hope for.
I straight up need a garbage can.
We do need a garbage can. So, we will find one of those.
Steve's going to go get his own garbage can. Hello, live stream. Hey, you know what? How about everybody say hi to the live stream?
Hi, live stream. Woo! I'm going to say a big thank you to $4,000 on live stream. Can you say a big thank you to everybody who tuned in and donated? That's amazing. Woo!
I cannot believe how much money was raised. Thank you so much for being a part of today, for giving up your Saturday afternoon to watch us guys play some hockey and donating your time and your money. Thank you so much. That's amazing. And guys, thank you. I don't know if they were saying to you yet, but thank you so much for being here. Round of applause for you. I hope you had fun. I think we need to do stuff like this soon. I think we need to do this. And just have some fun. So I think we'll look into that for the future. Maybe live stream all of them. Maybe we'll just do some tournaments or something. You guys want to do something like that? That'd be cool.
Will you show up?
Yeah, hey, listen, I would say no. Okay,
I was here. Which didn't affect anything other than sleeping for fun.
Hey,
Steve,
what's that?
What's that? Ladies and gentlemen, Steve
is going to eat a pepper beside a picture of Steve.
We'll pull it together. $100.
Steve, eat it in a minute. I got $100
In a minute?
1 minute. One
I got 40.
There will be no problem.
We'll go get it.
In a minute?
Anyone wants to walk by, you should do it now. Green jersey. How nice.
All right, you want to see the shadow players move on up? I'm just saying.
Some parts so much worse than others.
Because you're eating the white part, which is the part that you cut out anyway.
You're not supposed to eat that.
Yeah, you only eat the green part.
It tastes like sadness.
Yeah, that's why we cut it off.
If Dementors had food, it would just be green peppers.
So let me tell. Oh, hold on. You swallow this. $90 more to eat Easter seals. $90 more, and it's got to be a real bite. It can't be one of those pussy bites. It's got to be.
That's a good Kingston bite.
All you ASMR fans out there. Open it. Open it up.
Yeah!
Alright.
Now you're ready to have the whole thing.
He's going to die.
Oh my god.
He's going to die. That's a common thing, he's going to die.
I like how you allotted half an hour for this.
Well, we saw last time.
We extend the time here.
We didn't expect last time when we did it. It would be a half an hour.
Hey, Jordan Reimer, he bought your book. Oh my god.
You don't have to eat the core, man. Don't eat the core.
Am I done?
No, you're
done.
I gotta eat the top.
Don't freak it out.
Yeah. Hey, I got a question. Does anybody in the audience have like a fear of one particular weird food like he does? Like, this is like the
beets.
Brussels sprouts? Really?
Oh, those are good.
What's that? Raw tomatoes.
Almonds.
What's that?
Come on.
Pickles.
Anchovies.
Anchovies. Anchovies. Anchovies. Anchovies. Anchovies. Anchovies. Puppets? Oh, you don't eat puppets, though.
I'm just talking food, man.
But yeah, puppets
are
kind of freaky. You know how to get it?
Salad.
Salad? Just all salad?
Yeah.
You're missing out. You're
gonna... Except for food salad and salad.
One day you will discover Caesar salad.
Okay.
Your life will change forever. See, now you're holding it with the... Can you hold the pepper up to the screen so everybody can watch you? Show the audience. Show the audience.
That was real close, sorry.
Oh, my God.
We're going to have to see a man.
Hey.
Not
half. Your parent just devoured.
Is anyone who works at Cinebucks, like, in the room at the moment? Is this what you thought you were signing up for? Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
I got you. It's fine.
Is anybody who works for Easter Seals here? Is this what they thought you were signing up for?
I'm doing it for the kids.
All right.
I can smell the pepper.
Doesn't count.
Get it in ya.
Give her.
Be a good player.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Dango. Let's go. Dango. Let's go. Dango. Let's go. Dango.
Am I done?
Let's go. Dango.
Keep going.
You're the dog.
All right. Dango. All right. Now, guys, we counted it in from 3-2-1. This pepper's looking a little mangled. Three more bites.
Three.
So we're going to cheer on three. When he does his third, we're going to go with three. And then when he does his second, we're going to go two. And then the reverse one, then we're going to go. All right. Ready. So third bite, third last bite, Steve. Go for it.
Got it.
Three. Woo!
Down,
boy.
Chew it up.
Right after you gag, it's really hard.
Two.
Woo!
He's a good player. He's a pepper.
That's a juicy pepper.
Johnny, here's the pepper. Yay! Yay! Yay!
Yay! Woo! Vito!
Oh,
is that?
I'll finish the pepper.
You'll finish the pepper.
I'm
going to
finish the pepper.
Another one. No more peppers. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wow. Everybody's making their donations. God bless. You guys are amazing. Yo. So listen, we may have time for one more game. It's 4:45. Mike, how are we doing? Do we have time? Like one game? One game. Okay, we got time for one more game. Well, we gotta do a donation as always. So, Mike, if we got time, do we have time or we?
What's that gonna be?
What if it was to three goals? Let's do that. Steve?
Show money.
Steve?
Yeah.
To three goals? Last game.
Okay.
Come on.
$50.
$50.
We're starting to play one more game.
$60.
One more game. $100. $116. $150. $151. Can we do a bet on $151? $151. Everyone throw that at $125. $120.
What?
$420.
$420.
Wow. Alright. Do I have $421? No? Okay, going once. Going twice. $420. Joey, thank you so much. Wow. This is just a free goal because I don't know we're going to wrap it up in about 5 o'clock. But listen, before you go, I know it's like the last 2 minutes of a hockey game. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you for all your donations. I cannot stress to you enough.
Steve
comes from an Easter Seals family. I know there are other Easter Seals families here today. This helps so many people do so many great things, and we really appreciate you guys supporting us. We are up around, what is it? Where are we at now with the donations?
Oh, I don't even know. I'm saying
okay. So, Steve, we're about $15,000 today alone, and we will tweet this stuff out later on, or we'll announce it on the podcast.
The silent bid auctions. Also, this Canada jersey is going to be on eBay for a few more days, but you can still bid on that in the thread of my pins week. This jersey, however, this is done at 5:30, so my Leafs jersey from 2016-17 season. It's signed. That is done at 5:30. So what time is it now? I don't know. I've been barfing up the numbers.
10 to 5.
4:48, so you don't have much time left, less than an hour, and the Jerkshire jersey is also around 5:30, 5:45. Alright? Alright. Get your bids in.
Yeah.
Let's play some hockey.
Alright.
Who wants to see hockey?
That's right.
Oh, are you ready?
You guys again?
Yeah.
Oh, man, we're proud of you.
Yeah, why are you so on?
Okay. Hey guys, if anybody wants highlights, gifts of what happened today, if you were playing and you want to see your gifts, all this involves Tic Tac Omar and DM him, and he can send him an email to him.
I can imagine.
Oh my god, Paul.
Oh, well, Steve, you gotta play the funeral on this one.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. You somebody need to say that online, you owe them that.
Yes.
Thank you for reminding me, guys. Appreciate that.
Almost all even. Adam.
What's up? What's that?
Leo.
Play Leo?
Liam Kirk.
Oh, Liam Kirk. Yeah, sure, Chewy.
I just want to say, as the guy who typically weekly posts the lineup where I had Nick Robertson as a forward in June and was posting it weekly, my heart kind of broke. So, of course, that was going to come up.
Right.
It's not your fault I'm dumb.
All right, guys, last game of the day. Best. Right, his first of three goals. Steve has to be the hero on beat stream. He can be whoever he wants. Shout out to everybody on the stream.
The Jens.
Alex is
for you.
In the Jens.
Ooh,
awesome
Jens.
Good Jens.
Yeah, I'll
do Jens.
Up to
the
suit
for Kyle
Dubas.
Yeah.
There
we go. Who wants you to do the Jens? Woo! Who wants you to do the Greyhounds?
Woo!
Jens. Why are you making me score against the teams I love? I don't like this.
I gave it to the audience.
Okay, so this is still you, though. Well, or no, it's the three?
It's a three, yeah. Because of the little time.
Right?
Sure?
Yeah.
Right,
yeah,
man.
I've only got like
it's yeah. 450.
No Muddy Puck, obviously.
Sure.
All right. Let's do it. Oh, my stomach.
Oh, it's got an $80.
Okay. You know what?
$80?
$80.
SDA, and Nick Robertson on D.
Yeah.
Oh,
Steve?
Yeah, you passed it.
Oh, okay.
Hey!
I gotta have Antropov, come on.
Yeah, Daniil Antropov, Sarah Noll, who's on the ice recently, actually.
Really? I'm
yes,
thinking
he is really, really good.
I don't know what junior hockey is, but I should.
Oh, I forgot to tweet out the link. Oh.
How are you feeling?
I want a Ralph.
I know, it's good.
You choose where we're going.
Where do you want to go, guys?
Far.
The far.
Snowman.
Fair. I heard far first, so let's go fair.
Okay.
Here, Adam.
Yep.
Just donations.
Okay.
Like, just.
We got one more.
We got another donation here? All right, sweet.
Also, thank you if you guys want someone to
record. $580. Listen, guys, give it a $10 for the ball. So, this is there. I am going to bring you great content on the country. Brought in my guy, guys. Thank you for being reasonable, at least media. I don't know about that. Good luck with your fundraising efforts. Thank you, Mario. And thank you, everybody, who donated. And remember, if you haven't donated yet, you haven't bid yet, you want to toast you want those jerseys. You want to see his face in your bedroom all the time?
Yeah!
I wonder what happens to that cardboard pattern. To the person on that wall.
It looks lovely in my room. Are you on 94? Are you looking up there?
Oh, yeah. Why am I doing that?
I don't know.
All right, so...
Oh! Go for a run! Nick Norris! Oh, God.
And if you are online, this is your last little bit to make any donation that you want to. Anything from 1 cent to $100 to whatever you want makes a difference. Remember, it's for a great cause at Easter Seals.
Come on, Kirky! Nick Norris! Nick Norris!
From the point,
yeah.
Oh, God! What are you doing fighting with him, STA? Where is it? Oh God. Nick Norris, I'm telling you.
From the point.
Oh no. And we're done. Oh, come on, Nick. Oh no. Bunker key.
Is there like a speed boost button or something?
Oh!
Broken up.
The last NHL game I played is 12.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
12 is a
good one.
Hey!
He's sensitive!
Come on, SD.
SDA. And he set up Nick Robertson.
Oh no.
You know he's going to Robertson on that. All you do is
work. Oh dear.
Oh heavens.
Wow.
Oh
dear.
Oh god. Don't put the food on me.
No, it's got to be Nick Robertson. All right. Bobby Orr!
He's saying that this is a total Steve move. Oh, he is stripped!
You're the bastard, man.
Oh, come on! You legend!
Hey, oh! That's almost me right there. Hey, where are the hands from?
Come on, you legend.
Sloppy,
sorry, this guy's like doing a breakdance in front of the net. Oh no! Oh, what a stick lift. Oh no! Did anyone else lift the controller above their head to go faster? Oh my god. Whoa, what a period.
Basically, you gotta look at this in overtime.
I have three shots.
Next one wins. Game 7 overtime.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Oh, numb. Are you supposed to put your hands when you play video games?
No.
Alright.
May the best man be a forward. Come on, SDA Goon. Oh no!
This is the tightest game of the whole game. Oh, here!
I
know, buddy.
All right. Shut this down.
I have a question.
What's up?
So on Thursday, is this the address?
Hey, Steve.
Yes. Yeah.
Is the stream?
Say goodbye to the live stream. One goodbye.
All right, we'll see you guys. CelebrityHockeyClassics.com if you want to continue to donate. If you did donate, thank you so much. That is amazing. My pinned tweet still has the eBay items, two of them for less than an hour. Get them if you want them. Thank you so much.
Woo!
Seals. All right.
Thank you, Steve.
Hey, buddy.